press it, it turns to a red dot. That's your round recording.
You're now recording.